You have to accept what is given by God. You can't be denied. It is your life. And to heal a wound, you must stop searching it. Two lessons today I learned, that's why I very much grateful. So thanks, my friends. And you have to accept what is given by God. Because as you can see, guys, this bottle, if you are focusing on only this half part, you feel insecure, you feel demotivated, you feel unlucky, you feel more depression. Already you have a lot of happiness, you can see that lot of full, half full water. If you are not focusing this part, you are feel very demotivated, you are feel depression. Why you focus on this half empty part? Guys, tell me right now. If you feel my life is now very feel going on very good, it's absolutely okay. But it's not absolutely okay. You are in the, staying only a closed room. You are depressed. So do you know, guys? Life is nothing is permanent. You feel that this depression is only happening with my life. This happiness only happening with my. Nothing is permanent. Like your happiness and your depression, your bad thing, nothing is permanent in life. It is change as much as possible. It is very change very soon. So why you very serious? So that message I learned, that my friend, you say that you have to accept what is God given. Because due to COVID third wave, my hospital is closed right now. That's why we today feel very emotionally, because we will not know when hostel or college will open. That's why we feel very depressed, feel very emotional. So my friend, tell me that you have to accept that what is given by God. Everything happen like everything happen a reason. You just focus on only your full part. You have to focus in this part, not this part. Every single day, 24 hour, like 86,400 second. If someone come to you and some couple of minutes, like let's say only for 400 seconds, someone demotivate you, someone criticize you. Why you wasting another 86,000? Why you not focus on 86,000? Why you focus only 400? If you focus on 400, you are feel depression, emotional, insecure, unlucky, many more things. And second thing is that to heal a wound, you must step searching it. So why you are only like or koi ghao ho gaya, so why you only focus on that ghao wound? So focus on your whatever your you have, then you are feel grateful. So that is the message for today, guys. You have to grateful what you have. Like you have already lot of happiness, you have already lot of experience, you have already gained lot of happiness, lot of blessing, lot of thing. So you don't focus on this empty part. If you focus this empty part, you are destroy your full, like your this part. So guys, it is your life, your decision, your choice. So don't handle anyone to your life. So I hope this grateful the night day of day 19 of 365 day gratitude challenge that day is really remember day, because so thanks for watching this video. I hope you got some value in this particular video.